Global Transcruise. Well, thanks for joining me again for another edition of Global Transcruise with myself, John Double O Fleming. Now, this month's show, again, the deep mix is lovely, gorgeous, lush, and musical. Brand new MP3, giving you a little snippet of a new single of myself and Rick Pierre O'Neill. There we go, there's a nice surprise for you. Turbo Mixer, we start verging onto a big slab of psychedelic trance with an exclusive track from On The Moon's new album. Brilliant track of the month. And the legend himself, Mr. Max Graham, on the guest mix, doing us a lovely, gorgeous, another deep mix. So a brilliant 2 hours lined up, especially for you guys and girls. So it's deep mix time.
Global Trance Grooves, bringing you the sounds of the underground. The Deep Mix.
Starting off this month's deep mix with Marion Brito, Universe at Subconscious remix, and Guy Barone on the remix of Solar Stone, Nothing But Chemistry. That's a gorgeous track. Who seems to be a resident of Global Trance Grooves recently? Rick P. O'Neill is back again, and that's Rule the World Part 2. That's out on Juif Recordings this week. And the man of the moment, Airwave, Pain Is My Relief.
The teaser. Brand new CDs and MP3s direct from the recording studio.
So, as you gathered by now, I'm a huge fan of Rick P. O'Neill, and we just got talking. Next minute, we're in the studio making a track together. So I'm going to give you a little snippet of this, and it'll be released next month on Juif Recordings, and it's entitled The Devil's Punch Bowl.
The teaser.
So now it's time to change it up a gear or two, or maybe three. Here's a Turbo Mix.
Global Trance Grooves. Exploring the serious side of trance. The Turbo Mix.
this person through their journey, a challenging journey, help them find their way, help them meander through the different, the various obstacles, help them to find clarity and direction, support them so that they make the right decisions along the way. Give this person strength. Give this person tolerance. Help this person to find calm in the storm and clarity in a cloud.
Opening track on the Turbo Mix. It's just original. It's kind of breaks but driving, full of energy. That's Head Flux on the remix of Nanoplex, the drug that's on Nano Recordings, followed by Protonica, Floating Joint, absolutely gorgeous slab of trance there. Simon Templar and a Digital Blonde, they're back again. It definitely deserves a second run on the Turbo Mix. That's The Wasteland, and an exclusive track from Envy Moon's new album that will be released next month, as far as I know, maybe the month after, but he gave me this track way up front so we can all enjoy it, and that's You Can Do This.
The biggest track of the month.
So track of the month this month, I've been non-stop playing this on repeat in the office and at clubs, and everyone goes mad, and I know I've played this before, but it's just so good, and it deserves as much airtime as possible, because these guys are really dearly missed. Vibraspear, In Control.
The biggest track of the month.
Guest mix this month. This man needs no introduction. He hails from Canada and he's fallen deeply in love with his roots, and I'm adoring his new sounds, and he still has his hints of trance every now and then, but I'm just adoring what he's doing now, hence why he's proudly stepping up to the turntables on the guest mix. For the next 1 hour, please enjoy this mix from Max Graham.
Guest mix. Thank you.
I can teach. We'll be right back. But for a while, it all made sense. It might have been just a dark pretense, but you had me, and I loved it. To be with you, to be the one, to live a lie, it really got me all excited. I felt wanted.
Max, we all applaud you. That was a brilliant mix. Thanks for taking the time out on your Cycles tour. It's promoting his new album, which is brilliant. If you haven't got that, go and check it out. It's well worth buying and enjoying. If you thought that mix was good, go and check his album. It's absolutely phenomenal. Well done, Max, and thank you for supporting Global Trance Grooves here. So, as usual, 2 hours has flown by. It's a real shame. It does go very quickly, but I will be back next month. Or I'll be at a club, festival, wherever you're going to catch me the next few months. I'm back in touring mode. And speaking of touring, I've got an open to close set on the 20th of February in New York. Do not miss that. And then there's a massive circus after hours in Montreal on the 28th of February. And we mustn't forget the day before. I'm in London with Asterix at Electric. So a really good month lined up of gigs. I'm so excited. So thanks for joining me again here at Global Trance Grooves, and I look forward to seeing you soon. Bye for now.
Global Trance Grooves with John W. Fleming.